do you, in the presence of this congregation, commit yourself to this new trust and responsibility?
I do.
This question is addressed to the congregation, and it speaks of your responsibilities. Will you, who witness this new beginning, support and uphold Taryn in this ministry?
We will.
Oh God, we pray for the gifts of ministry. Inspire our minds with the vision of your kingdom in this time and place.
Hear us, O Christ.
Touch our eyes that we may see your glory in all creation.
Hear us, O Christ.
Touch our ears that we may hear from every mouth the hunger for hope and stories of refreshment.
Hear us, O Christ.
Touch our lips that we may tell in every tongue and dialect the wonderful works of God.
Hear us, O Christ.
Touch our hearts that we may discern the mission to which you call us.
Hear us, O Christ.
Touch our feet that we may take your good news into our neighborhoods, communities, and all parts of the world.
Hear us, O Christ.
Touch our hands that we may each accomplish the work you give us to do.
Hear us, O Christ.
We began with the elected representatives of the congregation, and they were speaking in their roles as leaders, and what they had done in their job of selecting and calling Karen. Your leadership prayerfully considered their decision. Karen, as your new rector, made a public commitment to this new ministry in front of you all and God and the bishop. And the congregation states that they will support her and uphold her in this ministry. So you all have a part in this ministry. You all, the laity of St. Luke's, have prayerfully called Karen to this responsibility of leadership. I want to be clear. I didn't call her to be rector. I didn't assign her to be rector. You all did. That's part of what we're celebrating tonight, is the ministry and the importance of the laity in our church. Be strong and courageous. Do not be frightened or dismayed, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. Be prayerful. Be a prayer. This is where our strength, our direction, our guidance comes from, through prayer. Your strength comes in loving and respecting all of God's children. Just remember, you have much to share with them. You have much to teach them, and you will lead them. And they, the laity, have so much to offer you as you both grow together in God's service at St. Luke's in the Meadow, in this neighborhood,